Hello guys, welcome back. Last time we made bridges through puzzles, and I think I saw some puzzles over there, so we're just gonna head over there and try them out. Yeah, I think it's over there. Let's go back onto the boat. The boat has the answer. Boats are a map, honestly. Otherwise, we'd be lost without. Alright. We were there. Let's check over here. Alright. Off we go. First things first, I see statues. That's a big statue, and there's a small statue right there. Otherwise, let's keep on going. Bridge of some sort. You're trying to take someone's hand. Plan. Yes. Does it just take me on land? Oh, it goes up. There's a way to unlock the door on the other side. Alright. So let's see what's here. Go in there. Okay. Why did this just start? No. There is our laser box. Let's see how we get there later on. Some murky water. Blue, black. Red's broken. Oh, it's just spinning eternally. Oh, wait. Here. I think we want to go to purple. What am I trying? What am I trying to? Here. Try this. I'll come back to that. Let's try that thing. Can we do this? Aha! This should help us. To be another path up this mountain from here. It's still turning. There we go. There it is. Now we can cross. But there's nothing here. I guess we could go up here. This just goes up the mountain. We'll take a look at that later. Actually, caught my eye. Looks awfully. Probably up there. Okay, so this takes us nowhere. It has to be the center circle. Yet, I don't exactly know how to solve this. So, the triangle. Because it's not a beep. I mean, this Tetris piece thingy. Because it's not straight, it can be twisted and turned. Okay. So, how do we do that? While still keeping it square. So close. This is close. This is very close. This. No. Oh, so stupid. We have, this is one, and then we have this. So we have the blue and purple. Blue and purple. And it's gonna make us go there. Gosh, why am I don't know how I missed that. Let's start off with the purple. Probably a lot more stuff that I haven't gone to yet. But this is not where we want. Where do we want to go? We can't go to red. Can't go to blue. Is it this? Can we go to red? Wait, what do we need? Gray and blue. If it's not here, then I'm definitely missing something. How would you get there? This clearly needs to be activated with something. Guess let's just keep exploring. Try this again. Maybe I missed something. We have this, but this is blocked. So how do you get there? I'm speechless. Maybe it's through here? Round? Highly doubt it, but could be. Or maybe? This is the start. Okay. Need one square there, one square here, two squares here, staircase. Brings us to this side. Square, square. two squares together. Let's make a square. This. Still do this. Still do this. Oh! We could do this. This. Is that it? Alright, take me across. Loop, loop. Wrong side. Other side. This takes us across. Wow. The water's separate. Some kind of liquid. Okay. Let me through. Go. There we go. Pretty sure I can't go there yet. Go under there. I'll go up here. Work. Doubt it would. So this has to go straight up. This also has to go straight up. We have a six piece here. This has to go across. Unless somehow shift this down here so it encompasses this. This piece is here, this piece is here, this piece is down there. Makes sense. Can't do that again. Or can we? This is it. Yes. Straight down. Cross. Okay, so if I have... This can go here. Here. Yes. Alright, so we're just shifting pieces around. If that makes sense to you. Huh. Try the other way around. Ooh. Yes. That unlocks that door. Let's actually open up this door so we can go across if we need to. Or is this just it? It is just. Now, this is a smaller area, so. Or. Look like that. This. This. Yes. Now that gate's open. Cool. We can now. Head down. How nice is that? Okay. These are easy to four here, definitely. That leaves us a one. Go. Two on the side. Big one. So big. Three. No. This has to go. This is loop here, loop here. Loop here, here. Okay, so what if this is here instead? So it captures all three, all of these. This goes here. Sense. Execute it. Here we go. Opens this door. This. Port. So sideways. Just means we can do it any orientation we'd like. From here. Slip from here. Oh, God. This here. No. That doesn't work either. That. How about instead of it like this, write that? Yes, that would work. Well. Okay. This opens up this place. Getting more complicated, not much really. Now. Can't do that. Try this. Yes. Okay. My God. Stop yelling at me. How about? Can we do these four? I can add this to this via 2x3. Four. Like this. And we have that. Okay. This. About this. That makes sense. Stack plus a this. Can't do that. Stack this. Can you flip? Can these flip over? So, like, if I put this here. Oh, wait. Doesn't even need to flip. Just rotate. This should work. This does work. This itself is a six. Stop barking at me. We have a six here, flaw there. Dot there. Yes. Let's just open up this new section. Oh, so this is the one we guessed in the last time in the treehouse. If we don't. Three. No. One. No, it doesn't take priority. Two. Four. Two, yes. One, no. Three, no. So is it like subtraction? Think it is like subtraction. So in that case, would this work? Yes. This case, would this work? Yes. In this case, this work? Yes, it would. Why is the water so murky? Wait, so that. Did I solve it? I did solve it. Purple is open now, I believe. Try the purple this time. I know there's still a light blue that we need to go, but light blue and red. Actually, wait. No, red and blue go to cyan. So the red should be open? Oh no, let me check the purple. Purple is open. Okay. What is... Someone tried painting this. Didn't finish painting. Still turning, which I don't sound of. Nonetheless, let's do this. So... this or this, get a base here, this base, a thing here, actually so far we have these that encompass. If I add the stick, it would be like this. Add square, we would have these thing plus this. So everything but the last corner. No. This is here, this is here, this is here, this here, this is here. Here. Anything but everything but these two. Yes. Another dialogue.
A poet once said, "The whole universe is in a glass of wine." We will probably never know in what sense he meant that, for poets do not write to be understood. But it is true that if we look at a glass of wine closely enough, we see the entire universe. There are the things of physics, the twisting liquid which evaporates depending on the wind and weather, the reflections in the glass, and our imagination adds the atoms. The glass is a distillation of the Earth's rocks, and in its composition, we see the secrets of the universe's age and the evolution of stars. What strange array of chemicals are in the wine? How did they come to be? There are the ferments, the enzymes, the substrates, and the products. There in wine is found the great generalization. All life is fermentation. Nobody can discover the chemistry of wine without discovering, as did Louis Pasteur, the cause of much disease. How vivid is the claret, pressing its existence into the consciousness that watches it. If our small minds, for some convenience, divide this glass of wine, this universe, into parts, physics, biology, geology, astronomy, psychology, and so on, remember that nature does not know it. So let us put it all back together, not forgetting ultimately what it is for. Let it give us one more final pleasure. Drink it and forget it all. Richard Feynman, 1963.
Richard Feynman. And we're turning again. So we did the purple, we did the blue. Last I checked, there were two more, a red and cyan color. Hopefully they're all open now. Who knows? I don't know what the purple did for us, but It's good to have. It's still not. This is. Stick and subtraction. Go up, over. No. Oh, wait. Yes. Here. It would only need two up. No, because that doesn't cover it all. But if I do three up, it. What happens if I ignore? No. Re-up didn't work. So if this four goes there. Oh. Two. Yep. Zigzag Z plus. I want it here instead. Has to be. Oh. Oh. Yes, nice. Quad. Bam. Or bam. Bam. Wait, no. Let's see. So this can go here. I think I want this here. This down here. It. this work? So this is up here. Stick it here. Takes out two of them. This checkerboard. Add this in. It has to be oriented this way. Down here. Would this work? So if we have the upside down Tetris piece down there. Which pieces are we canceling? A little confused by it. But okay. So this should open the red one now. Yes. This is none. This. Just cancel it out. Cancel it out. Then this cancels out. No. Is angry. I want an angry thing. Well, maybe we need to cancel this one out instead. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep this intact. So, okay. We can just cancel all of these, right? Alligator? Okay. This brings us out here. Need to get down What? Does it show which ones are down? Let's give it a try. Right here. Two of them. This drops me down. I need that to be down. Right? Yeah. So, look at it from above. I need this box to be down. Work at it slowly. So if I stand here, drop it like that. Stand here. No. So we can't have these by itself. Let's go back here. Let's try this again. Actually, let's just straight up go for this. Can't do that. Through the middle. Oh, there's another one here. Maybe I want these two. Try having these two. Well, since I know that there's one there, first we could stand on this. The bottom two. One more. These two. Yes! Alright. Up here now. And we have the beam. Nice. Oh, wow. That was a tough set. Not going to lie. Well, we got through it. This is gonna go to the top of the mountain too, maybe, because it's pretty high up. Like how it's just calibrating. Also, there's these little Tetris pieces on there. They just realized that. Probably other boxes have it too. Yeah, this is going up high. Up it goes. Alright. Is there a way to get back? Is there? Yes. Here we go. Let us unlock this. Thank you. Well, I have this. Don't want this. Covers the whole square, right? What do I want to get? What do I want to get rid of? This. This opens us back here. Gone through here already. Stay. So the boardwalk. This is where we started. See where this takes us. Loops around. So there's this castle here that I probably want to do next time. Still the town, garden area. But this is a good place to leave it off. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beams now. Don't know how many more there are. We'll just keep on going in the next one. So, thanks for watching. See ya.